Now we are at the Temple of Three Jewels.
Yes. So earlier I mentioned that the Bhuktam is a rich in the spiritual and very sacred site, holy site, and rich cultural heritage of the religion.
Yes.
So we are here at another temple called the Konche Sum Lakham, and it's a temple of three jewels. And Konche Sum means the Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha. So three.
Buddha, Dharma, Sangha.
Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha. And this also is a renovated one.
Yes.
Before the original, initial was in the 9th century, built by the king, second Dharma king, Chisong Dutsen.
Yes, sir.
So he built this in the like a memory of the great deeds of the Guru Rinpoche.
Guru Rinpoche.
And later on, so Guru Rinpoche came to do the consecration ceremony at a temple.
He consecrated.
Yes. And also, it's believed that it's a look after them. Later on, the 15th century, that temple is offered to the Pema Lingpa by the people of the community. And then later on, the Pema Lingpa, the descendants, now the Tsongtrul Rinpoche is a spiritual incarnation of the Pema Lingpa.
Which we saw in that temple.
Yes.
This photo.
So look after by this monastery. And now this here also the monk school, the Buddhist monk school for the monk. And so in 2010, so this in the initial the temple was got caught by fire, and then this Tsongtrul Rinpoche so himself initiated to rebuild the outer structure, and then this is the courtyard of the resident for the monk, and this is the original strength right now here after the renovation rebuilding by the Tsongtrul Rinpoche. And so we'll go inside and see the center statue.
Inside.